What's up, boyos and girlios? It's your boy, Rady Plays, coming back at you with another one of them videos. So today we're going to work on a little bit of that sustainable farming action, you know what I'm saying? We're going to get some watermelons growing automatically, we're going to start some sugar cane. You know, we're gonna take it to the next level, you know what I mean? Be pretty helpful, and so yeah. And I want some sugar cane started so that way we can have paper for firework rockets soon enough, because we'll be getting elytra pretty soon. Pumped about that. But so yeah, should be a quick video, and sorry for the hiatus. Oh my goodness, it's been like 2 weeks or something. I mean, craziness. Let's go ahead and hop right into it. Okay, so I don't know how you guys feel about this, but I'm kind of thinking we have a little industrial farming area right here. You know, just kind of put all of our farms in this little naturally made ravine here. I think that'll be our best bet, and it'll look nice. So yeah, what all do we need? I don't even know. You guys know more about this game than I do. Let's see. Damn it, pillagers are back. I hate the pillagers so much. Oh yeah, and sorry if you guys can hear the background noise. It's got some work going on outside of my house today. We're moving some dirt around, trying to make it look a little nicer out there, so. Just excuse the noise if you can hear it. Okay, first and foremost, we're gonna have to go on a mining run because we're running low. We're running low on the things that we need. So we're gonna need quite a bit of iron to build these pistons. And we're gonna need some more cobble, and I'll have to mine some dirt, so I'll just hit you guys back up after I've found all those things. I think I've changed my mind. I think we're gonna put it right here instead, just because it's right here by my main base for now. Maybe once all this is said and done, this can kind of transition into becoming a special base, like of just farming operations or something. Okay, so we've got our watermelon farm done, and now we're going to go ahead and do the sugarcane farm right here above it. And I think the way I'm going to do, because I don't want to go digging for more iron, is I'm going to set this back into, like, kind of inside of this area a little bit. So that way it'll knock out the sugarcane and send it down the same water stream as all this watermelon's going through. So it'll, so I don't have to go get more iron from another hopper. So yeah, I'll go ahead and get started right on that. And I'm actually working on smelting up some cobblestone at the moment to get us some smooth stone eventually. It'll take some time, but it'll be worth the effort, I believe. So go ahead and kind of get started on this. That should work. Alright, so now that we've got our observer blocks in, we're going to go ahead and kind of do this behind every single one. So that way it'll activate the pistons anytime any observer sees sugarcane grow. Okay. So now we've got all of our pistons laid out, so now we do this right here. Okay, it goes right there to the end. Now we will plant some sugarcane. We'll plant the sugarcane, it'll grow on its own, so don't have to babysit it too much. Alright, so I think that's going to be it for today's video. Two pretty simple farms, like, not pretty simple, I mean, they're as simple as they get. But if you do have any questions, just leave a comment down below, and I'll try to answer it. Just like I say, super simple. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe, like, and subscribe. And I'll try to get more content put out soon. Appreciate you guys for tuning in. So, see you boyos and girlios later. Bye!